Well, we've gathered to witness and to celebrate and to share this special occasion.
Dear Janiel, first I just want you to know that even though I don't say it very often, I love you with all my heart and I always will. We have grown so much together, which is why I say no when you ask me if I'm nervous to get married. The thing I love most about you is your personality. I know I tell you you talk a lot and that you nag, lol, but those are things that make you who you are and I would never want to change them. So I thank you for being you. Finally, I'm excited to get married to my best friend. I feel like you're the only person I can be myself around and not be judged.
Hey, I woke up this morning and thought about 2008 when I wrote a letter to God about the type of man I wanted to end up with. At the time, when I was praying for a boyfriend, I had no idea that God would give me a husband. Jared, you are everything I prayed for and more than I could have ever imagined. I love you so much.
I promise that I will always love, protect, watch movies, eat ice cream, and ride bikes with you for the rest of our lives. Love, your husband.
Once there was me, now there's you.
Would you place it on her hand and repeat after me?
I, Jared, take you, Janiel.
I, Jared, take you, Janiel.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Janiel.
Take you, Jared.
Take you, Jared.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I give you this ring.
And I give you this ring.
As a token of my heartfelt love.
And as a symbol of the covenant I make with you today.
And as a symbol of the covenant I make with you today.
And as a sign of the covenant that I make with you today.
Inasmuch as they have exchanged these vows and these rings, I pronounce that these two are husband and wife. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jared Brown.
Jodi Ann Johnston. I am the maid of honor, and I'm also Janiel's little sister. She's been my best friend since I was little, and Jared, you know, ever since I met you, and I'm really critical. I just want to be honest, and you know, I just couldn't imagine anyone else better for Janiel. He is an amazing match to Janiel.
Overall, Jared is a great friend and is that one person I can always rely on whenever I need something. Thanks for always having my back. And I know you will do the same for your wife every day for the rest of y'all lives. You are the perfect match for Jared. And I am so happy for both of you as you embark on this beautiful journey. And with that being said, let's raise our glasses for Jared and Janiel. Thank you.